Shougeki Gouraigan is a 13-episode tokusatsu series created by Keita Amemiya and written by Toshiki Inoue. A late-night special effects program with Keita Amemiya as the original director and Toshiki Inoue as the script writer. In the scenario where the heroine is used as a narration as a kinjin, and slapstick comedy is pushed to the front, sexual expression using late-night broadcasting and metaphorical expansion are often used. The catchphrase is only 100 days until the destruction of the Earth. Is it okay for everyone to do it seriously? A spaceship, turtle-shell ship Bunba, was transporting prisoners from in another world to the Land of Exile is suddenly attacked by a powerful demon who causes a prison break and frees its master, Jin, and several of the prisoners. Though the demon is destroyed, Jin plans to unleash an army of 1,000 soldiers in 100 days to destroy the Earth. The ship's captain, Gu, plans to gather a ragtag group of 4 escaped prisoners with unique fighting skills in order to protect the planet from the impending invasion.